Okay, come on.
You can't connect me.
What?
I saw a bird.
This is all part of the fort here.
Mm-hmm. This is where I saw a man shooting bows and arrows.
Oh, yeah?
I don't think he collected one of his arrows. I did one of his arrows. Look, there's a jail. People died here. The fort.
Yep.
That's why you call it Fort Monroe. It's a fort. A lot of forts. This used to be a fort.
Mm-hmm.
Time ago, it is.
I can't
feel something in my shoe. Well, cactus. Cactus. There's two of them. There's cacti. There's one of them that's cactus.
I'm taking your picture. Stand right over here. So what's your name?
What?
What's your name?
Brian Corbin.
And how old are you, Brian Corbin?
I don't know.
How come you don't know?
Because.
Because? What are you doing?
I don't know.
You don't know?
No.
Where's your sister?
She's watching TV with Michael.
With Michael? And where's your brother?
He's at school.
He's at school? And where does he go to school at?
I don't know.
Does he go on the bus?
No.
No?
He doesn't go on the bus stop.
He doesn't? Where does he go?
I don't know.
Do your mom take him? Does your mom take him to school?
Yeah.
Does she?
Yeah. I put Sabrina lunchbox at kindergarten, and I go at kindergarten to put Sabrina lunchbox. They bring a lunchbox at school.
Ooh, that'll be fun, huh?
Yeah, and I go to kindergarten.
When are you gonna go to kindergarten?
They have a park at school.
What kind of park? What's on the park?
I don't know. There's nobody at the park.
Is there swings?
Yeah.
Yeah? What else?
Slides.
Slides?
Yeah.